We wanted to make sure coming into this last week that we're ready to go this weekend. It'll be a very quick turnaround. We had legitimate injuries. We weren't just sitting guys out for rest. But hopefully for the next couple days, we'll be able to get healthy and get ready to go for the weekend.